back for the blast. It goes wide. Back this way. Larson! And Hart got the skate there, apparently.
It did not go. How does Carter Hart keep this out of the net?
Hart did a great job in recovery. Look at him get a skate on it. And then somehow that puck did not go over the line.
Bergeron into the corner. Centering pass. Oh, did Vasilevskiy come across with a pad? Right there was Marchand, and Vasilevskiy with a stunner.
A bit of a bouncing puck off the stick, off the leg of Marchand, but that guy, Vasilevskiy, with the fastest legs in the National Hockey League.
He was checked and stolen, and what a save by Hempel on Stone. Now Eichel on the rebound, stopped by Demko. Stevenson set it up for Mark Stone, and Demko stopped him with a left pad. Right point, Walker, pass in front, tip, and what a save by Demko. Best of the game, lunging with the right pad, and he hangs on and gets the whistle. Thatcher Demko, right pad, best stop of the game, he got it with the toe. At the point. Up top for a shot. Bouncing puck, Anderson! Oh! Brilliant save over at the far post by Craig Anderson.
Yeah, Derek Brassard had opportunities galore over there. First with the redirection, and then the puck's going to lay right in the feet of Craig Anderson, and he's going to take a couple whacks at it. But Andy comes up big here.
Here's McDavid wheeling in, trying to beat Vanacek on the wraparound. No, sir! Vitek Vanacek makes the save. Draisaitl denied by Vanacek at full split.
And I don't think we can say enough about the play of Vitek Vanacek. How many times Draisaitl scores with that play and that pass?
Kurashev and a shot, and what a save on Radish by Binnington with the glove.
Good pass by the Blackhawks going right to left. And then Jordan Binnington with a great push right now. Great leg strength getting over there, getting that glove up high, knowing that the Blackhawks player is going to be looking to go top shelf. We see here how much area he actually covers.
Man open down low, into the slot. Save made, rebound, oh, what a stop by Soros. He stretched out the golden pass.
Oh, juice just robs Schmaltz, I believe it was, at the side of the net. Realizes he doesn't have time to get his whole body over there, but gets that pad over there. That's going right over, and juice pushes out and robs Schmaltz.
It out high, and then they shoot, save, rebound, Sorokin. Zizekas with the clear.
Marner's right on the side looking to go up high, but what a great reflex by Sorokin. Tracks it and then reflexes out there.
Splitting the D in his side, and he's denied. As Gibson looked like he was down and out, but he reached back with the glove.
A desperation stop from Gibson with that left arm. Watch the lunge back to the left by Gibson. Just got the heel of the catching glove on that bid.
McDavid on the big hit from Puljujärvi. Pokes it toward the net. Somehow that stayed out.
Great rush by McDavid. Just kind of one-handed chops it towards the net. And it was going in.
It's up and knocked away by Arvidsson just before the last. A really skillful play.
Now Kreider, the pass, the shot, and Reimer dives across to make a brilliant save off Jimmy Vesey.
Oh, what a save by Reimer. Oh, Vesey can't believe it. I can't believe it.
I know you can't. In the glove.
Into the zone for Sherry, back to Carlson. And what a glove save by Greiss on Carlson.
Great save, sliding to his left and getting the big mitt up there. I tell you what, Greiss has been good against the Washington Capitals.
Now in front, wide open, and what a save by Greiss on Milano! Back door!
Just a brilliant left pad save. Brilliant by Thomas Greiss.
Thrown in by Irwin, comes in front. Look out, and a save by Greiss!
He's got those flippers along the ice going beautifully tonight, Greiss does.
Plays it back to Reno. Cross, huge! Oh, wow! Huge stop there as Matt Murray came across, lost his stick. And how close did Jack Hughes get to giving the Devils a two-goal lead? Wow.
In fact, oh! He stole that from Bastion, who looked skyward.
How did Talbot keep that out?
Bastion can't believe it. Jersey was up on their bench, counting this one as a goal.